very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video, we are going to know about upcoming Panchang and Rashifal. We will know about how many Sarvat Siddhi Yoga we will get in the coming week from 12th to 18th December and which Zodiac people will get more benefits. In this week, we will get 3 Sarvat Siddhi Yogas in which we can start important works, buy something, take some important decisions, etc. On December 12, Sunday, from sunrise to 3:58 PM, there is Sarvat Siddhi Yoga. On December 14, from sunrise to 6:40 PM, another Sarvat Siddhi Yoga. And third Sarvat Siddhi Yoga is on 18th of December, Saturday, from sunrise to 1:58 PM. Now let's know which important days we will get in the coming week. Gita Jayanti and Mokshada Ekadashi will be on Tuesday, December 14. Dhanu Sankranti will be on Thursday, December 16. That is, on this day the sun will enter in Sagittarius and will remain there for the next 1 month. Those who want to keep Pradosh fast can keep on 16th. The Pisach Mochini Yatra will be held on Friday, December 17th. Purnima will be on 18th of December, Saturday. Now let's know which zodiac signs luck will shine between 12th to 18th of December. In the beginning of week, the people of Pisces and Virgo will get benefits. Your might will increase, chances of fulfillment of unfulfilled desires will be made. Those who want to get married will have strong chances of getting a partner. Students will also get benefit. Those who work in the speculative market or the stock market, if they work carefully, then they will definitely get benefits. Virgo sign people may have to face family disputes and you can also go on short trips for your work. Aries and Libra people will be benefited in the middle of the week. You can spend a good time with your family. You can get stuck money from somewhere. You can meet someone close after a long time, which will make the mind happy. Those who are looking for a partner for marriage, their chances of getting success will be strong. Time is good for the lovers of Aries, but due to the increase in ego, there can be disputes. So take care. Time will be normal for Libra lovers. People of Libra zodiac should avoid arguing with anyone else, they may get into trouble. At the end of the week, the people of Taurus and Scorpio can get more benefits. Your stalled work can be completed. The chances of forming good relations with the higher officials will be strong. But you have to keep in mind that unnecessary worries will trouble you. So keep yourself calm. Don't do anything in hurry. You should keep the confidentiality of your important projects this week. Otherwise, you may have to face a lot of difficulties in completing the work. The people of Scorpio zodiac may have a headache and some unwanted fear can also trouble you. Be careful while traveling. Otherwise, damage may occur. So we have seen that in the coming week, that is from December 12 to December 18, which zodiac signs can be benefited, how many Sarvat Siddhi Yogas will be available and which important days we will get. If you want to show your horoscope and want to know about the new year predictions, if you want any astrological guidance, then you can contact. You can know about your marriage, about love life, about job, remedies to remove doshas in horoscope, about the lucky gems stone, etc. If you want to read the article and details, then do check the description box. If you want to read the details in Hindi, then also you can check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe, share and like this video so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.